guys. Good afternoon mga katipid-tips at mga ka-flexible. Once again, welcome to our vlog. Today's vlog guys is pupunta ako ngayon sa Changi Terminal 4 for our second vaccine. Ayan, ito po yung saka, ayan. Ayan o. Galing ko lang doon sa isang MRT. Pupunta tayo doon sa UFO. So sakasakay ulit tayo ng MRT into Changi Terminal 4. Tara at samahan nyo ako guys sa aking second vaccine ng ating anti-COVID. Let's go!
So ang laki na ang UFO, sasakay tayo dyan, papunta dyan sa Mars, kaya sa Jupiter. Pero parang mas maganda sa Venus. Yan po yung terminal ng MRT train Green Lane, papunta dun sa Changi Airport. Punta doon. Doon tayo galing kanina, sa Blue Lane. Ayan, papunta naman dito sa Green Lane. Lipat muna tayo guys. Ayun, dumaan na yung train. Tayo na hintay. Wait for me. Ayan, sasakay muna tayo ng train. Medyo malikot ang aking com, ang aking cellphone. Ayan, tagal na akong hinapunta dito. Pero try natin guys. Ayan. Tingnan muna natin sa mapa. Siyempre. Ayun, dito tayo galing kanina. From Expo yung Blue Lane, ayan. So lilipat tayo papunta dito sa may Changi Airport. Ayan yung mapa ng MRT dito, ayan. Meron siyang Yellow Lane, Blue Lane, Green Lane, saka Violet Lane, at meron na rin incoming na Brown Lane, ayan o. Ginagawa pa siya, diba? Yung Red Lane, ayan. Yan lang yung paikot ng Singapore. So, tara, tara tayo dito sa MRT Green. Proceed to our MRT Green. Ayan, top up natin doon, akyat tayo doon. Ayan, mukhang walang tao. Ngayon, doon ko kukuha ng mga tickets. Ayan, akyat naman tayo dito para makita nyo yung train. Ayan, ngayon yung sacrifice papunta doon sa may terminal port. Guys, ayan, medyo binibilisan ko na dahil 3 o'clock yung ating vaccine doon. Tapos tignan natin dito sa may mapa, left and right po yan. Ayan tayo maligaw. Ito, papunta siya ng Tanamera sa Expo. So dito tayo sa kabila. Ayun, papuntang Changi Airport. So ayun. Ayun yung papuntang Tanamera. Ayun yung lane ng Green Lane na yan. Tapos yung sa may mapa, lahat ng mapa. Ayan. Tapos yung pinaka last station to Changi Airport. Ayun siya. From Green Lane hanggang sa may dulo. Pak, pak, pak. Kikita ba? Ayan, ganyan, ganyan. So ayun na yung train from Tanamera. Ayan. Okay. So ngayon dito naman tayo maghihintay papunta ng Changi Airport Terminal 4. So wait muna natin yung bus. Ayan. Hindi yung ano nila dito eh, yung MRT train nila. Napakalinis. Okay. Okay, hintay muna natin. Dito muna. At ayun na nga guys, nakasakay na ako ng train going to Terminal Airport, Terminal 4, Changi Airport. At ang linis. Gusto mo nakatayo dito ka? Gusto mo nakaupo? Punta ka pa doon sa may dulo ka bang buod? Last off na ako lang mag-isa. Ayan, ang linis. Diba? Ayan o. Oh. Ayun tumayaw, pwede ka nga sumayaw dito eh. Pamparampampampamparampampampamparampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampampamp
Hello.
Hi. And there we go, guys. Nandito na ako sa car. Changi Airport. Alright. Para masa tayo, lakad naman tayo papunta dun sa may Terminal 4. Going to Terminal 4. Okay, guys, punta dun sa my Terminal 4. Parang Terminal 2 to. Huwag natin magmadali. Okay. Ay nahabol. Okay. I see we're going to Terminal 4. Oh, there.
Huh?
Terminal 4. Huh? Say it again.
You want to take outside bus on? Terminal 3, take bus.
Yeah. But this one going to Terminal 4, right?
Ibata Hall, take the free bus.
Thank you, thank you. But this one.
You go the side, huh? You see the toilet. Go sit outside. Four number can go. 24, 34, 110, and 36. 24.
But this one going there.
This one, terminal free bus.
Free bus.
Free bus. Go Tong Fu lah. Go departure Tong Fu lah. Come over 1 hour, no lah.
So don't have the train going to Terminal 4. Don't have So bus only.
Bus only. The other side also bus only. No train.
So I go there and then take bus. Say it again, ma'am.
24.
34. 34.
34.
36. 36.
110.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
Four number, thank you.
Tingnan na, pagtanungan natin si ano. Wala talaga, sarado yung mga terminal-terminal dito eh. Babas talaga tayo. Oh my God, 3 o'clock pa naman yung agad. Anong oras na? 2:39 na, my goodness. So dito muna guys, hanapin muna natin yung sakay ng bus. My God. Then guys, nandito na tayo sa may vaccine. Are we going, sir? There? It's not here.
No, the entrance there. Go door 2.
Okay, thank you, thanks.
Okay.
Yun, mga nagtatanong, uy, itlog, ayun, dinosaur. Ito ng teacher dyan, mga kaso. Busy tayo ngayon, that's why we going there. But to exit only. Entrance. Ayan, kailangan natin mag-scan muna dito para tumila. No need, no need daw. No need. Just present the tag.
SIA.
Go where? SIA. Hindi ba iba na naman? Ustisasko, Singapore Airlines. Hanapin pa natin yung ating company. Taas. But then, ay naku, tayo pa. Sa kabila. The other side. Sir, excuse me. Excuse me, sir. Where's the Sasko company? ST Engineering.
ST Engineering, here no hair.
It's not there. They check there. Mom, where's the Sasko Engineering?
Sasko?
ST Engineering.
Do you have your appointment card? Your appointment
card? Ayun mga, ang ating second vaccine guys. Ito na. Hindi nagtanong, pumasok tayo doon paikot-ikot. Nag-iiba-iba sila ng pwesto kasi nung first vaccine, doon sila lahat eh. Ngayon, may kanya-kanya na ng pwesto, dito sila sa malapit sa entrance. Yeah, ayun. Tapos dinidikit yung tag doon. Okay. Ayun, no? Ganda naman, no? Alright. Ayun. Ang daming tao, guys. So, wala nito pabilisan din ang lakad, siyempre. Yung Terminal 4, sarado pa rin. At pipila ulit tayo doon, gaya ng dati eh. Doon pala tayo galing. So, kasi nung unang vaccine is nag-taxi kami ni Angel. So, kaya ngayon, nag-try ako nag-bus. So, mabot pa naman ako. Nung oras ba naman yung 3:30. And so, time check is 3 o'clock. Oo, di ba? Advance pa ako, kala ko late na ako, madali tayo na madali. Alright, so dito muna, mamaya natin ika-catch yung ating vaccine doon. At lakad moment muna tayo. And there we go, pila na naman tayo dito guys. Siyempre, tatanong na nila ulit kung anong nangyari sa previous natin na first vaccine. Ayan yung mga interview regarding dun sa ating vaccines. Okay, Kaya hindi mo sa maraming kape. Sakto lang.
Second job?
Second job.
Second job.
Thank you. Thank you. Yun, second job na tayo. Yes, no, actually. Wala na lang na icing. Yes, ma. Actually, I have my work today. My chief. Yes. After I vaccine, go to work.
Really?
Yes. There we go again for second vaccine, guys. Palinis. Oh. Mamaya, enjoy na yung mga iba. Nandun na lahat. Hintay na tayo ng call. Hindi na tayo doon. Tawagin tayo sa isa. So, just wait for a minute for our name. Guys, second, ma? Actually, after my vaccine, I go to work for night shift.
First
dose, ah? Yeah, that one, the first dose.
Okay.
I take
no,
video.
Our face cannot.
Ah, yeah, okay, only
our
me, ma.
Our face cannot remove your picture.
Yeah, okay, ma.
So you only can...
Okay, bye,
inject, because Jesus Christ is here. Cannot...
Before, they inject here, my towel. That's my first vaccine. It's okay, only
it's
that tattoo. Yes.
But it's too high. How about
also,
the...
also, that is I have.
But, the side
but this one I use because the first vaccine is. I feel the pain 2 days after the vaccine here.
Because I'm here going to. It's too high. Here is too high.
It's okay, ma'am, because the first vaccine they inject me here.
No, is it okay? I can inject me here?
Can, ma'am.
Really, can?
Yes.
But it's not good, right?
How come you're good? But my
no,
first vaccine.
Because this, no, I
no,
mean,
Jesus that too. Jesus.
Yeah.
Yeah, because Jesus gave me the healing. That's why they give me.
It's okay.
It's okay, ma'am.
How come Jesus said that? Yeah. No, it's not good.
At least Jesus guide me for my vaccine, for protection.
It's okay,
It's okay, ma'am.
Totally
because,
okay,
because this one only the needle do the tattoo, right?
So I just inject here,
Yes, ma'am.
It's okay,
okay. You also believe to Jesus Christ, See, Jesus Christ vaccine, or just guide you. After ng vaccine, papasok pa ako ng ano. Madam is worried for me for my vaccine, Jesus Christ. So we can wait for 30 minutes there after my vaccine, guys.
30 minutes.
Yes. Wait for my call, my name. Now I finish my second vaccine. All right. Now we're protected in Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you, ma'am.
go outside. Thank you. Thank you, ma'am. So we wait for there for observation station. Ang dami nag-observe, guys. Observation station. Wow, ang dami. Okay, take out the video. Now, guys, I'm done for my second shot vaccine. Ayan, ang daming tao. Ang daming naghihintay. Ayan, guys. Oh. So, uwi na tayo. Kailangan pa ba natin magpalista dun pala sa ating admin? Ayan, second vaccine. Second shot. Ngayon, punta naman tayo dun sa ating company. Ang represent ito. Our second vaccine is done. Ayan, Kaiser D1, ayan, magkaiba pala siya. May tubig pala dun, oh. Open po one. Ayan, ayan.
Hello mga ka-flexible and mga katipid tips. Now, finish our second vaccine. So, ngayon, papasok naman tayo sa ating trabaho. At mag-outro na lang po ako, pero ipapakita ko sa inyo mga bus lane yan. Mga bus number. So, ang sasakyan ko is from bus 94. Yun, 94 yan. Okay? Bus 94. Pahintayin natin para tingnan siya lang. Doon. Yan, may mga bus number din doon, no? Yan, bus number. Okay, so yun na nga, guys. Bus 55 ang parating. Tignan natin is bus 94. Guys, thank you for watching. Kung na-enjoy nyo itong aking vlog, just give us like and subscribe na rin sa mga hindi pa nakasubscribe. Salamat po ng marami and God bless. Bye-bye. Thank you.